Howdy folks, Corky Duke here, Bomber Crew is the game, and Black Sheep is the name, and this is my tribute to the Marines of BMF 214, or better known as Black Sheep Squadron. So let's head to the briefing for our 13th mission. Yeah, let's do it. Alrighty. We haven't done this mission yet in this campaign, so. And we're airborne. And I made a few changes to the bomber. Got different waist techs. Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba. And then Route L3, which I think looks pretty good. Got a little more color than the Route L1 does. I don't know why they can't have all three of them available, or even have more. So. Well, it's, you know, the Marines didn't have any bombers in World War II, so that was all the Army Air Corps. The Marines had fighters. Alrighty, we're getting close to the target now. Good so far. Ready to get all these fighters tagged, turn around, snap a picture, and hopefully sink this thing. Good. black. Okay, that'll do it for mission 13. Fighters? Oh, damn. Oh, we're gonna get our 303, or our quad 303s now. We have enough money. Probably not. Nope. Oh, crap. Alrighty. Alrighty. $130. That was the 13th mission? Yeah. Let's see what we got for the 14th mission. Let's do this one again. I'm doing milk runs, Bill. We need that quad 303s before we go against that enemy ace. How many aces do we have? I think we got two of them. Yeah. And see, we're gonna, these are the two toughest ones. So let's do coastal patrol. Yeah. No. Let's do search. Search and rescue. Thank you. find some downed P-51 pilots. Don't forget about my live stream tonight, 11:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. I'll be featuring this bomber right here. Tomorrow night, on Saturday night, I'll be featuring Playboy Rules, a new concept for bomber crew, names of Playboy playmates for the crew. And we got two girls that'll be, all they gotta do is fly two missions, and I'll send them home for flying 25 missions. So you want to check that out on Saturday night, 11:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. So, and I canceled my Sunday, my normal Sunday, that's canceled, which is usually at 2 p.m., but I canceled it this week, so I'm going to be going to Nashville Shores. So. Excellent. George Oshman got that. Looks like he got both of them, too. That was pretty good. But he is firing 50 caliber on that side. The other side is still 303, so I gotta get that upgraded. There's one. I like about this mission, it's so easy. All you gotta do is tag those eyes that pop up. And then we gotta jettison the bombs. Damn it! Fuck! Hell! Alrighty. Crap. Alrighty. Damn it! Damn it! Get him! Crap. Crap. Okay, Boynton's alive. Okay, Boynton, he's gotta fix the electrical. Mama. Crap. Alrighty. Where are we at here? Where the hell are we at? Holy crap. Crap. Okay. Get Boink in here. Back on the pilot seat. Crap. Come on, come on. Okay. Well, my backup navigator is dead. Crap. Alright, let's get him. He's healed up and up. Crap! Well, I lost some crew members. I lost two of them. Ran out of first aid kits. Damn it. Alrighty. So let's get every. Okay, he's in. Okay, Bolt. We're gonna need somebody in the tail gun. That'll be Ashman. Alrighty. Alrighty, keep leaning out that fuel. Okay, we're at mid-altitude. Okay, good. Well, damn it, we lost two crew members. Let's get Bragdon in the... We lost Case and Fisher. Damn it. And I'll have to... McGee will have to switch over between the waste guns. Crap. Are we clear to fighters? Okay. Ashman is in the tail gun. Alrighty. Well, I think we're alright. We're not home yet. Still got a ways to go. Oh, crap. Crap, crap. This is supposed to be a milk run. Yet it got hairy. Have to watch and figure out what happened. could be just one of the variations of the game. I don't know. I might have screwed up. I don't know. I don't know that as of yet. So. I just spotted him. Wait, crap. Alrighty. I think he's in the right spot. We ain't fucking around with it. Good. McGee got it. Good shooting, McGee. Damn. Yeah, I think we're close enough. Oh, that's right. Boynton got it. Went down. And then, boom, right away, two more crew members went down. That's just one of those things, I guess. Crap. I gotta replace two crew members now. Oh, we're home. Well, damn, we lost two crew members. That sucks. And it's supposed to be a milk run, but, you know, that's one of the things. You know, things can happen. Things can go wrong even on milk runs. So that's how I lost the Gilligan's Island bomber. The skipper went down, he was a pilot, and couldn't get anybody in the pilot seat quick enough. So that was my first priority when Boynton went down, was getting somebody in the pilot seat so the plane doesn't crash into the ocean. And I believe I was at low altitude when it happened, so that makes it even more essential, because you ain't got a whole lot of time to get somebody in that pilot seat. And then I still had fighters to deal with. I think that's what happened. Well, I just gotta replace the crew, that's all. Anyway. Crap. Bill Case and Don Fisher was killed. That sucks. Alright. Finally got Carl Mustangs. Finally. Alrighty. Well, I'm going to have to do some research and find some more crew members. Or, well, some more squadron members. But anyway, well, let's upgrade. Should have enough to at least upgrade the ball turret to quad 303. And I do. Alright, quad 303. Alright. So we got the ball turret at quad 303. And then, you know what? Let's see, get the right sheet at 50 caliber. Alright. Okay, folks, I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, and share my videos. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out my live stream tonight on Black Sheep, 11:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. I'll have my crew replaced by then. I'll need two crew members. Sucks that I lost them, but sometimes it happens. It's supposed to be a milk run, but, you know, hey, things can go wrong even on a milk run. So anyway, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.